Hello friends, my name is Arul Zaveri and today I'm going to be demonstrating my model of solar and lunar eclipse. So over here there's the sun, there's the earth and there's the moon over here. As the moon revolves around the earth, there comes a time when the earth comes in the middle of the moon and the sun. This is called the solar eclipse. As you can see here, the moon is in the shadow of the earth. As the moon revolves around the earth, when it comes between the earth and the sun, it forms a shadow on the earth and it forms a ring around the sun, which is called solar eclipse.
TakeTones.com.